नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव बीन लर्निंग नाइन स्टैंडर्ड टॉपिक्स विच आर इसेंशियल इन 10th स्टैंडर्ड ऑल्सो एंड दिस इज ब्रिजिंग प्रोग्राम, ब्रिजिंग कोर्स. सो इन दिस ब्रिज कोर्स टुडे इज द 7th डे. Competency number 6, explain the concept and problem. Activity number 1, meaning and use of WH words. So the meaning, WH word is one of function words used to begin the WH question. They are who, when, what, why, where, which and some more. In WH questions, when the question begins with who, ultimately in answer we get a person. So who represents a person, what represents a thing, an action or a profession. Then when, time, where for place, why for reason, how for manner of action and for number. But in case of number, how many for countable numbers and how much for uncountable numbers. If you say how old, then you get age and or duration, time span, and how long, then you get distance. So in this way, how with many and much for number, respectively many for countable number and much for uncountable number. How old, time span or age, and how long, distance. So in this way, who, what, when, where, why and how. So these WH words we have seen. Now friends, let's understand how to use these WH words in actual WH questions. Who? As an example, who is that boy? That boy is my younger brother, for example. So who is that boy? Who refers a person, boy. Now what? What are you doing? Present action. Deliberately I have used different tenses. I will tell the reason behind it. What are you doing? Here action. What for action? What did they eat today? Asked ne kai khalle. So here thing. What is his father? He is a lawyer. So profession. So this is very important WH word with multiple references. What for action, what to mention thing, and for profession. Then when indicates time. When will your school reopen? When time. Where have you put my books? So here, place. Why was she crying in the morning? Because she was not feeling well. Reason. How old is your granny? She is 80 years old. Time span or age. How many books have you purchased? Number. So in this way, we can use these WH words in WH questions. Now friends, now look at the board. Who is that boy? And last sentence, last question. How old is your granny? First question and last question, both are WH question. They have one common thing. They both do not have base verb in the question structure. Here is, we consider it helping verb. Here also helping verb is used. There is no base verb in any form given. Who is that boy? So WH verb plus verb, it is helping verb, and that boy subject, considered subject. So WH verb plus verb plus subject. Same here, WH verb how, here how old. This is collocation, how comes with old. Then verb is your granny subject. Here I have no space to write down, so try to understand. The similarity is that there is no base verb. So WH verb plus subject, simple structure. Rest of the sentences from here to why, what to why. Now see, what, WH verb, then helping verb, then subject, and then verb plus ing form, present participle form, because it is present progressive tense. So what are you doing? WH verb plus helping verb plus subject plus base verb plus ing form, or main verb plus ing form, you can call it present participle verb. Then number two, what did they eat today? WH verb plus helping verb plus subject, base verb or main verb, and adverb. Today is adverb. So WH verb, helping verb, subject, and base verb plus ing. Here WH verb, helping verb in past form, then subject, then base verb or main verb, and then adverb. Now third one, WH verb, helping verb and subject. Here WH verb, helping verb, subject, and base verb. So subject. Here again WH verb, helping verb, subject, past participle verb, and here object. Sorry. Then WH verb, helping verb, subject, base verb in present participle form, and time adverb or adverbial phrase. Then this has been already explained. So in this way you see common things: WH verb, helping verb, then subject, then the verb in any form. Sometimes it is in present participle form, sometimes it is in base verb form, sometimes it is in past participle form. Now here it is used in base verb form because here helping verb is in past form. So did eat, hey, structure, simple past tense structure of the maithi hai. What did they eat today? Why did I explain all these things? My humble request to you, you have been sent the PDF prepared by SCERT, the PDF of bridge course. If you open competency number 6, activity number 1, there is blunder. In case of the first 6 competencies, I have faced many problems in many pages. There are many more mistakes. So here I was also stunned for some time to see the structure given here. It is a mistake. It's a blunder. So please Do not be confused yourself. Ignore it because it is beyond the understanding. There is no any logic. You try to match with any kind of sentence, it won't be matched. So please skip it and continue your study as your teachers have explained the WH question structure in your classroom. Now friends, in your PDF, there is second activity, who, already I have explained it, refers a person, what refers thing or action, also I added it, profession, when, time, where, place, why, reason, and how, number, or something is done. I have already added age, and one more thing, distance. Now activity number 3, ask me 2 questions. Guess what? I just got a puppy. So I just guess what? I just got a puppy. What did I just get? Who just got a puppy? These are the WH questions. Now, I am so tired after everything I did today. Ask me 2 questions. What am I feeling? When am I so tired? Marcus is in the hospital. Who is in the hospital? Where is Marcus? My dad is in California this week. Where is my dad this week? Who is in California this week? My sister didn't go to school today. Why did my sister not go to school today? Who didn't go to school today? I didn't get what I wanted for Christmas. What did I not get? My birthday is next week. When is my birthday? Whose birthday is in next week? So, in this way we can respond the questions. So, it was just for practice. Now friends, let's practice this activity. Match the following. In A column, the questions are given, and in B column, the answers are given, but you have to match it. What is his father? Question number 1. Number 2, where do you live? Number 3, why are you watering this sapling? Sapling means chota ro. And number 4, how long have we not met? So here B side. Number 1, since February 2021. Number 2, a doctor. Number 3, in Nashik. And 4, because tree conservation is need of time. Now, what is his brother? As we have seen in the very first introductory part, what stands for person. So here in these 4 options, we get here, what is his brother? A doctor. Factual answer. Where do you live? We get place. So where do we get place here? Here in Nashik. Where do you live? In Nashik. Why are you watering this sapling? We have seen in the introductory part, why stands for reason. So here, because the tree conservation is need of time. And then last one, how long have we not met? Apan kiti kaalapasun bhetlelo nahi? How long have we not met? Since February 2021. So in this way, now I request you, writing activity for you. You have already studied how to frame WH question. So frame different WH questions, any 4 WH questions in A column, and do not match the answers, but their answers to be written in inverse order. and randomly give the four answers, but they must be matched. So you have to, you are now question paper setter. For example, you will set same activity, not necessary to give the answers, just frame the activity, but the answers must not be matched, but someone should match it. For example, your brother, your sibling or your friend should be able to match it. So in this way, frame the activity. This is homework activity. All right. So I have already told you writing task number one, to set an activity of match the pairs as I have demonstrated. Now second writing task activity, read the following WH words and frame a meaningful question. Each one for the given WH word, a question beginning with what, but remember it must be meaningful and grammatically correct. Then who, you can use any tense. You are free to use any tense in appropriate context. Then number three, when, where, why, how, whom. I have no space to write, so here, whose. So these are 8 WH words and you are going to frame 8 WH questions, yours own. So this. Now writing task number 3, read the sentence carefully and frame a WH question to get underlined part as an answer. Number 1, Dr. Lahane has given his great contributions in the public health department of the state. So underlined part, Dr. Lahane. Number 2, she has been studying hard because she wants her dreams to come in true. Underlined part, because she wants her dreams to come in true. Number 3, they have been working here since 2001. Underlined part, since 2001. Number 4, Gayatri will present her topic after Sameer. Underlined part, after Sameer. And last one, number 5, this is my book. Underlined word is my. So you are going to frame the WH questions to get underlined part as an answer for every sentence. My friends, I request you to watch the complete video very carefully and do these activities. They are absolutely helpful to you for preparing your SSC board exam preparations. So just I want to make alert, there are many more mistakes in this PDF. So wherever you have doubt, please discuss with your teacher, so that way you can make the doubts clear. Thank you.